So, drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
All hail the green light, coming into qualification match number 25 now. Blue Alliance Ranger Robotics, up on our platform, 6,300, not to be left behind. Red Alliance coming out of the autonomous round with a slight lead of 7 points. Let's keep an eye on First Robot 6,300 coming into this round with a yellow card from a previous incident in a previous round. And a great move there from Shaker Robotics. Nice clean handoff to the upper link of their cooperation game piece land. Not to be outdone, 30-15. That's, again, Ranger Robotics. Not quite making that top rung as expected. 27.91 though, look at that extension. Just a really elegant piece of machinery there. Got a little bit of bumping there over in the Red Alliance side. Blue Alliance playing some heavy defense, trying to hold on to their lead. Very tight game up until this point. Red Alliance does seem to have them in game piece placement so far. And look at 6,300 playing the bully on the field, pushing around the Ranger, saying, hey, stay on your own side. And you're about to hear a whistle. That moves us to the 30-second mark. Very close game right here, folks. 6,300 still playing that defense. We're getting close to in-game strategy time. We've only got 10 seconds left. Blue Alliance, looks like they could have coordinated that charge platform placement. Red Alliance getting two up, potentially. Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance looks to have two robots engaged. Red Alliance, two. With a final score, 96-87. 10 penalty points awarded. If you notice, in this game, that made the difference. Our referees take their jobs very seriously.